Yeah, I like to tell people that CyberKnife is like virtual surgery. And so as you can see, it's like a specialized robot radiation machine that can deliver very intense shots of radiation with surgical precision. So because it's so precise at targeting the radiation, we can get away just giving a few treatments, just a few large doses, instead of weeks and weeks of treatment like with our regular radiation machines. So typically, they just lie on the table, and like I said, it's a computer-controlled robot that will shoot hundreds of little tiny beams from all different directions. Each treatment takes 20, 30, maybe 40 minutes, depending what we're treating.
So the thing about CyberKnife that most other machines can't do is it can track the location of tumors in real time. So for instance, a patient with lung cancer, of course, the lungs are moving constantly as we breathe. So it's a bit of a moving target. Mm-hmm. CyberKnife is able to track the location of the tumor throughout the breathing cycle. And so while patients are laying here getting their treatment, they can actually see the machine moving as they breathe because it's locked right on the tumor. It's really neat.
So the name CyberKnife, again, we did not call it that. There are absolutely no knives involved. But the idea behind it is its accuracy like an incision. So instead of having surgery, this may be an option for patient, but there is absolutely no surgery, no recovery period. There is no stay here in the hospital. It is 100% an outpatient procedure.